Well, a little softball action. Bluffton hosting Upper Scioto Valley. Lady Pirates up 11-5 in the sixth. Sam Frucci gets on base with the single up the middle, helping out her own cause. Kayla Wilson for the Lady Pirates blasts a double off the fence as Frucci would stop at third. So two in scoring position for Lauren Parkins, as Bluffton would get the victory 15-5.